Hochtouren.
You don't need a lot of different knots for high alpine touring, but the ones you do need should be fully mastered and automatic. Essential knots for mountain climbing are the figure eight loop, the clove hitch, the Munter hitch, the overhand knot, the Prusik, and the girth hitch. The Prusik is a friction hitch that can be used as a rope clamp when climbing up the rope or as a reverse lock for various rescue techniques. Using a Prusik knot requires accessory cords. We carry them with us, two cords, and we usually use them in rescue situations. The accessory cords are roughly half the thickness of the rope. This is how to tie a Prusik. Make a sling out of the cord, place it over the rope, and pull the ends of the cord or the rest of the sling through this loop not just once, but twice, neatly in the center. Then straighten the knot and pull it tight. If the Prusik fails to grip the rope, that's not a problem. Simply wrap the ends of the cord around the rope one more time. Then it will grip it for sure. But be sure that the loops don't get crossed. They should lie parallel to one another. A Prusik knot works like this. When a load is placed on the Prusik knot, the accessory cord clamps around the rope, creating a downward force and enabling a load to be carried or absorbed. If you want to loosen the Prusik knot to move it, just place a thumb on the barrel of the knot and loosen it a little, and then you can slide the Prusik with minimal effort. Tug it to tighten it up, and you are then ready to put a load on it again. Knotting techniques and knowing how to use knots correctly are basic knowledge for every mountaineer. In order to tie the knots correctly and use them correctly, you have to practice them. You can do this at home, of course, in the evenings, or whenever you get the chance. They're fun to practice, and you'll then be sure to have the right knot for every situation.
Und dann hat man jederzeit den richtigen Knoten zur Hand. Thank you.